try to counter dive that one. Surefort trying to run away, but he didn't get far enough with the grapple, and Jake's gonna get the kill. Meanwhile, the Rez comes in for Big Goose. He gets Surefort up barely before he goes down himself, but this is not looking good for Gladiators. And Houston crushes that one. Bomb, the dive comes in. They try to get Big Goose. They do. He ducks right. Does create just a ton of space for Linkser. Jake is not switching off.
Well, I don't know why they would not. Right. So they went very quickly, though, in that credit over to this triple tap. And then we're able to hold on the rest of the match. You see Linkser peeking out from the high ground.
Oh, he's going to find Shad.
And he's going to walk through the barrier, gets headshot.
I don't know, that was a little bit of a reach for Fisher there. You know,
he was already damaged coming in, and I think... Failure.
All right, meanwhile, the action on the point. Let's check that one out again. Cool Man, of course. Usually we see him on the D.Va over on the road. Can he get it? Mooma rezzed by Bonnie in the meantime. Uh-oh, whoa. Kareem got pulled off by Mooma.
This play I love because they're using the Moira Beam to be able to take down the Pharah Mercy combo with the help of Gormat, who dives up.
He's gonna be stunned out of, or hacked out of his mech, rather. So this slow roll hasn't really worked, but now it will. Linkser with Mercy and Winston on the right flank. So they're gonna try and execute a pincer attack.
Asun backing off, they're gonna keep chasing, and Linkser gets two. Jake gets one as well. Good start for Houston. Great start, in fact. As they've only lost Mooma,